same hips, three hoes.
True. It's just... Don't tell him I said this, but it's not fun.
Well, if he sees this, he's gonna...
He's not gonna watch a set that he's not in.
Okay.
But like the last YGS, like I was commentating, and it was like it was a Nat Dog and Meteor. I was like, I'm not commentating. I'll come back after. And then I think it was another.
Well, it's not hard. Just be on your phone and be like, oh, and spin dash. Oh, what up, spin dash?
Did you guys see this meme on Reddit?
Yeah.
Just like that.
Just like that.
That's how you commentate Sonic to this. Anywho, Kansas City.
Grab right away with Sadness, that's funny. How do you commentate doubles?
It's difficult, let me tell you.
It doesn't look like I can commentate.
You just say you were only going to do 5 seconds. It has been much longer than 5 seconds.
Nah, I'm at 5 seconds of the match. Never mind, it's been a long time.
Right. Hey, we're 20 seconds in, my boy. Anywho, Samus or Shuckle has a shit ton of damage on him already.
Well, I mean, Blue Team just got a clean team combo. It looks like they practiced.
Yeah, that's what we noticed. They have good synergy, but like when they were playing against Katsum and Oki, Katsum and Oki just had that much better of a synergy that they were much more aware of what was going on. Like, anytime, like, they could be fighting 1v1, but anytime one character would launch towards the other, they just stop fighting them and then go for the combo.
I just feel like the IE just gets person to team with, and we don't have super synergy.
Pretty much. Seriously, every time we have an IE dubs, no one shows up for it. Ever.
I wish we would.
Yeah, like, and they complain that it starts too early. Like, when we try doing it at RVR, they're like, yo, it's too early. Dude, it starts the same time that YGS does. It's 7 o'clock, and the single starts at 8. So, I don't... So, whatever.
They just don't want to do it. They don't want to pay extra.
They want to do it, but they don't really want to.
They want to, but they don't want to pay extra.
But keep that, my bro. No foes.
Anyways.
Not what I say.
It's close. Samus is a charge shot, so...
Dude.
Oh, there's the kid. Never mind, just need to...
Well.
I think that's gonna happen right now. Charge shot.
Eventually. I'm calling team kill.
Never mind, we're dead. Team kill from the charge shot.
I would laugh at that.
He's like, I stole a spot. It's okay, I'll switch right now. Oh my god. I'm already over...
I've been commentating for 2 hours.
Really?
Oh, almost. hour and a half.
Is Luis gonna commentate? Is he even coming?
I could have sworn I saw him walk in, but I don't know if it was him.
Someone else with
curly hair. Maybe he walked in and walked out.
Nah, he's
not here. But he said he was coming at 2:30. Yeah, what a dick, right?
That translates to 3:30, so he'll be here eventually.
Yeah, I'll message him.
During the set, this important winner's finals.
Oh, son of a... Dude, I changed everything to that. I'm a horrible person. I'm a horrible stream manager. It's hard to manage the stream and comedy at the same time. Let me tell you. losers. Of course it is. I think. God damn it. I'm gonna double check. Yes, losers, quarters.
Red team has a good lead here. He still has the charge shot.
Hey, it's a threat though.
I mean, I guess...
Considering that he hasn't thrown it out yet, they just don't know when or if he's going to throw it out.
I guess it makes them play a certain way.
Yeah, especially at the sense that they're at now.
There it is. Like, he knows too, like, Luigi can't really do much.
Yeah, I think maybe, perhaps he was just waiting for a moment to where, I honestly thought he was just gonna be like, boom. Three. Quarters.
Nah, he knew when to throw it because, like, Luigi has to, like, right there, if he air dodges, he's gonna hit the floor and he's gonna die anyways. So.
But I was just thinking more of, like, if Ness isn't around, then Ness couldn't absorb it.
Oh, I guess.
Yeah. Because that is a lot of
That's like 40, huh?
Yeah, that's like, yeah. Ooh, I'm going to have to update that when singles starts.
3, 2, 1, go! I'm already over.
FP.
Tired.
That's a... I don't know how I feel about the FP, though. Yeah, no, I don't know how I feel about the counter.
I like FP. It's the best of every stage.
That's what we'll see. But...
probably not. Usually Yoshi and Samus are good. And doubles, I feel like being good on the stage.
Yeah, exactly.
More so than Ness and Yoshi.
It's like, I could understand where they're coming from, because both Ness and Luigi rely heavily on them, and then they have nowhere to escape to, or to escape trying to get grabbed. But, like you said, Yoshi and Samus can wreck havoc. Woo! That was good. But didn't kill. It was good.
It's because X are so good and, on the stage, and they're so good at doubles.
And it's so easy to avoid hitting your partner.
If you actually play doubles, if you're like me, like you just
go to the I know. I know the spell. Yeah. I remember one time I was doing doubles with Jerry. Neither of us ever played doubles. He did it the whole fucking song. Gotta have one every game, right? Yeah, it's pretty good. Maybe you grab him for the position, didn't you? Maybe you're such a good one.
Good time was had by all I felt.
Yeah, it is, boys. It's just as bad. And that's all we can say about it. It's so hard. It's so hard to come to the end.
I can specifically look at Luigi and Yoshi because I know what they do. More so than this.
Yeah.
I went to my brother that was on
team. First time. Yeah, if they kill him soon. Back row to kill him. From Luigi too, if it doesn't play. But he's doing a good job just keeping away. I keep finding him weird that the fast side can go over to the ledge to come play hard. Rather than pull up here. Hey, he's with him now. That's surprising. Definitely still doable for Woo! Oh no! This is not good. Definitely can. It might be set.
Woo! Wow, see, look, he did it. Damn it, I was looking at the pizza.
Hey, did any of you guys order pizza?
No.
Okay.
There you go. Have you seen this one meme where it was like the back of the box for Milan was like it's the Nintendo's All-Star Brawl that predicted the brawl? And the back of Smash 4 was like this is the ultimate Smash Bros. Game. Smash Ultimate. Smash Ultimate says this is the biggest Smash Brothers yet.
So we're gonna get a Smash Brothers big.
Yeah, that was my favorite.
Hell yeah, dude. I can't wait for Smash Bros. Smash